Praise the Lord, beloved. Today, I want you to believe that you will shine. You are a star. You are a celebrity. People will celebrate you, and I want to celebrate with you today. Stars show up at night. They burn bright all over the place at all times. However, we can only see them at night, when darkness is all around. Christians are to be unhindered. Light in a generation of people that prefer darkness. In order to get us to shine, God many times allows situations in which, by reflecting His will, His perspective, and His viewpoint, always provide light to a crooked and previous generation. Beloved, do you know that you are a light? Because the light is in you. How can the light glow? How can light shine? How can the light bright as a star? If you don't pay your light bill, your light will be cut off. How can you pay your light bill? You have to serve. What did Jesus Christ say? He said, serve. He said, feed my people. Take care of my people. When you read the book of Matthew, chapter 25, then you read the book of Isaiah, Isaiah chapter 58, it tells you to serve his people. Now, about light, do you know that in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 32, verse 4 and 5, he talks about the light, he talks about the rock. The rock is God. But look at what he said when he was talking to Moses. The rock is work is perfect, for all his ways are justice. A God of faithfulness and without iniquity, just and right is here. They are dealt corruptly with him. They are not his children. It is their blemish. They have a crooked generation. Beloved, are you part of that? Are you ready? Then he continue. When you go into the book of Matthew, chapter 5, verse 16, look at what he's saying. Even so, let your light shine before men, that they may see your work. They may see, other verses say, they may see the good work and glorify your Father who is in heaven. Beloved, are you ready for your light to shine so that they can see the good work of your Father in you, so that they can glorify your Father, your God in heaven? Even when Paul came, he was teaching in the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 6. Yes, 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 6. Look at what Paul was teaching. Seeing it is good that said light shall shine out of darkness, who shine in our hearts to give the light of the knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ. Beloved, are you ready to shine out of darkness? Are you ready to serve, beloved? If you're not ready, can you make up your mind today, like other families, other people, other Christ-like children of God all over the world who are serving, who are taking the time to help mankind, to put smile in their faces? Beloved, are you ready? Do your part. God bless you.